Sa isang formal na assumption ceremony noong Hulyo 31, opisyal nang umupo sa katungkulan bilang bagong Assistant Division Commander ng 4th Infantry Division si Brigadier General Consolito Yekla. Pinalitan niya si Brigadier General George Banzon matapos magretiro sa serbisyo noong Hulyo 1. Naging epektibo ang pag-upo ng bagong ADC matapos inaprubahan ni Pangulong Bongbong Marcos Jr. ang kanyang appointment sa rekomendasyon na rin ni Department of National Defense Secretary Gilberto Chudoro Jr. kasama ang AFP Chief of Staff at AFP Board of Generals. Sa kanyang assumption speech, nagpasalamat si Brigadier General Yekla sa oportunidad na hawakan ng isang kritikal na posisyon habang kinikilala ang kaakibat na responsibilidad nito.
Today, I stand before you with immense pride and gratitude as I assume the role of Assistant Division Commander of 4th Infantry Diamond Division. I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to the Division Commander, Major General Jose Maria A. Cuerpo II, Sir, for entrusting me with a critical position.
Hinikayat din niya ang mga tropa na magtulungan habang nakatuon ngayon ang dibisyon sa pagkamit sa tagumpay laban sa komunistang teroristang grupo.
To all the troopers, I need your utmost support and cooperation for us to be able to enhance the performance of our officers and units and for the accomplishment of our mission. With that, let us strive to hone our skills as we ensure that every step will bring us closer to the accomplishment of the command's campaign and vision.
Si Brigadier General Yekla ay miyembro ng PMA Class of 1992. Bago siya italaga sa kasalukuyang posisyon, hinawakan na din niya ang iba't ibang mahahalagang posisyon sa AFP tulad ng pagiging Deputy Commander ng Eastern Mindanao Command, Commander ng Task Force Davao, Assistant Chief of Staff for Operations G3, Brigade Commander ng 1003rd Infantry Brigade ng 10th Infantry Division at Commanding Officer ng 74th Infantry Battalion sa ilalim ng 2nd Infantry Division, kung saan ang naturang unit ay kinilala bilang Best Infantry Battalion ng 2nd ID noong 2013. Samantala, nagpahayag din ng kumpiyansa si 4th ID Commander Major General Jose Maria Cuerpo II sa bagong ADC na magagampanan nito ang kanyang tungkulin, lalo na't pamilyar naman siya sa peace and development programs ng dibisyon matapos siyang ma-assign sa 4th ID noong nagsisimula pa lamang siya sa kanyang karera bilang military officer.
I have all my support. On behalf of Joint Task Force Diamond Doy, we really are happy to have you here. Welcome aboard. This is now the ceremony. I really ask for a ceremony so that officially we will inform the world that Brigadier General Dodo Yekla, Consulito Dodo Yekla, is the Assistant Division Commander, 4th Infantry Diamond Division.
Napapanahong balita, serbisyo publiko para sa Pilipino. Bon Olavides, 4ID News.